the fuck are they doing? Where you're going, buddy. What are you looking for? That's it for a great shot out my driveway. Cop car below, chopper above. What his game is. I promised my wife I wouldn't chase the police in the car anymore, so Looks like I'm taking to do it on foot. It's alright. I like going for walks. Right, so from there. Day for helicopters flying over the top of me. Well, he just did a complete roll right around me then. That was quite trippy keeping the camera on. Let's try that again, shall we, Eagle? Fuck knows what this shit's all about, eh? But literally, driveway's just on that corner. And that the police copper's now been going around us. Well, around this area here for the last half an hour. Red cop car go up past and then come back down. Anybody would think they're looking for somebody, to be quite honest. It's been raining, it's quite fucking cold and I'm shaking, which is, you know, kind of why the camera's a bit shaky, but hey. On.
Hey, buggy, buggy, buggy.
No cops. Must be time to go home then. Oh, so today we had athletics day with my kiddies, and while we're there we had the army flying its normal helicopter, which is the one I generally see.
Yeah.
okay? So if you wanted to have a perspective, okay, this green area there directly ahead of us is us, okay? Got that big tall green tree in the background there, okay? That's one of our boundary trees, and pretty much that whole corner is us. So yeah, to have the helicopter flying over the top of me for the last half hour, especially while I'm honestly trying to enjoy a 40. Anyway, I'm heading home now. I've managed to do a fair bit of editing today, make a few little short clips. Got more coming. Got the editing bug in my system again, so we'll have fun with that. But, this camera's not waterproof, so I'm not pushing my luck. So, yeah. Catch you later. Have a good night.